This is titled, "For it pleased the Father that in him should all fullness dwell."